Well, it stretches more than half a mile, and it's now open to everyone. Woodrow Wilson Rehabilitation Center snipped the ribbon, symbolizing the completion of its accessible trail today. The trail is designed for both the community and the Woodrow Wilson students. It's complete with fishing, boating, exercise, and picnic facilities. Administrators say the project took the help of many in the community and at the center to complete. Woodrow Wilson Rehab is also starting a fitness challenge to get folks out on the trail to exercise.
And of course, Miss Wheelchair Virginia Rose Williams was there.
That's right.
It was a gorgeous day for that.
Big event, and they've got great day.